This that summertime cruising down Main Street flow. This that windows down music when the AC broke. This the fan favorite Lucy, ain't no mainstream playlisting. USB microphone rapping in the basement, yeah. That was back when if I thought it, I would say it. No thinking, not filter, pop filter. Used a tank top and a clothes hanger. No anger in my voice when I was rapping then. Trying to get that feeling back again. Henderson, Nevada, 110 still. But I'll take that any day over Toronto wind chill. I used to wake up early, scratch the ice up off the windshield. Just to get in traffic on the 404 and sit still. But I'd be lying if I said that I don't miss it. The summer's really got me reminiscing. Young and Bloor, 24th floor in the apartment. Steady plotting with Brianna, shooting videos at Kensington Market. Yeah, shout out to Markham, that's the place where it all started. 1994, that's the time when I was born. It was N64, Game Boys ripping Beyblades. Started acting age 6, had my first payday. Missed half the school year, but still was getting straight A's. Working on the hits, never missing, cause my aim great. I carry weight on the tracks like a freight train. Magic with the pen, keep it rolling like I'm JK. Yeah, but my book is still a work in progress. And when I'm finished, hope you bought it and it's worth the dollar. Cause every verse was honest, so please don't listen to a word of gossip. Made my name great like the third apostle. Wrote this on the 3rd of August. Midsummer nights, dreaming up the perfect sonnet. Got it, damn, lost it. Summers are really not the same now. Sunshine gone, guess I'll have to wait the rain out.
The other town we went through, I know you've heard of them, up in the Muskokas, but it was good, you know what, it was good to get away because we felt so trapped here with COVID, not being able to travel,
yeah.
So it was good to just get in the car and have a different, you know, scenery and, you know, visit with people. And
yeah, totally. Good. We're just past halfway through summer, so every day is now leading towards winter.
I know, right? Mm. Exactly.